Hey everybody, what's up? Okay, that's it. That's it from now on. Hey everybody, what's up? So today I am going to show you all about what I'm going to be giving away in June. I'm going to show you a little of everything I'm going to give away and tell you how you're going to be able to enter the giveaway. Every video I post in the month of June, and I'm going to try to post at least five. There will be at least one international winner, and I've got tons of stuff. So I thought this was the best way to let the most people win rather than just go through and pick, you know, two people, US and one international. This way I'm going to divide it up and more people can win. But first off, I wanted to show you these tonic polishes. I've been trying to get these two, which I did not realize how close they were. The swatches on the website and what I'd seen on Facebook are just really totally different than what they are in real life. And it's Peacock Parade and Pixie Parade. I mean, this one may have a little bit more of a teal when it shifts sometimes. But, I mean, overall, maybe you can see it on camera better than I can in real life, but anyway, Polish Panther. I had said on the Facebook group, you know, they posted that it was going live and these were going to be available again, and there was going to be like 100 available. I freaked out because I've been trying to get it. I'm talking so fast. And every time I go on there immediately, you know, even if I'm there right at 9 o'clock or whatever time they post, I would set my phone alarm and go in there and immediately snatch them up, go to PayPal, come back, and they would be gone out of my cart because I got cart snatched and they would be sold out. So I thought, I wasn't really holding out that much hope that I was going to get these, but I thought I'm going to try. Because I mean, people buy like 5, 10 of them at a time, and then us people that just want one bottle can't even get it. So, all right, I won't rant about that anymore. Anyway, Polish Panther L, I ordered them and then I saw an email saying my order was canceled, and then I went back and was like, what the heck, I didn't get them. And then I see L has messaged me telling me that she tried to tell me in the group not to order them, that she wanted to get them for me, so she canceled my payment and bought them. She's so sweet. She's gone through so much, and I've been praying hard for her. She's just had a lot going on, and she does this for me. And it just, I'm going to tear up thinking about it now. Anyway, okay. So here they are. Pixie Parade and Peacock Parade. I mean, can you see on camera any difference? The right half is a black base coat. Zoom in a little so maybe it'll focus. I don't know. There we go. They're so close. So I try to get a hold of her and tell her, you know, pick one because they're so close. I want her to have one if she doesn't already have them. But I just can't tell the difference to warrant having two. It's just the way my brain thinks, I guess. And then Plum Dandy, this is one that I was wanting also, that I don't think it was going to sell out, but oh my gosh, it is so pretty. I think I like it better than the other two. But over black, it is really red. If it stopped moving, maybe it would focus. And then with no color base, it is just more purple. It's so pretty. But I thought these looked pretty good for Memorial Day. Red and blue. Alright. Thank you again, Elle. I love you. You're such a sweetie. Here's what I'm going to be doing. Like I said, every video in the month of June is going to be a pop-up giveaway. So make sure you're subscribed. Make sure you've hit that bell so that you get notified when I post videos. Because what I'm going to do is ask some of my friends, some of my other YouTube friends in our collab group. Elle's going to be one. And this was actually Ginger from Gels and Gems' idea. sort of. I mean, she said something, made a suggestion to me, and I kind of went with it. So what I want to do is help out all my friends too. They can absolutely enter the giveaways, except for the ones that they're going to be picking the number for. And I've asked them all to pick a number between 1 and 100. And what's going to happen is I've already got the numbers. They're already pre-picked. So when you guys make comments, and I'm going to give you a task to do, and whenever you make comments, I am going to count from the first comment. I'm going to keep hitting newest comment first so that I can go to the bottom and count up to the number that they have chosen, and that person is going to be the winner. All right, let's get on with what I'm going to be giving away. I got more stuff somewhere too, but I'm not finding it right now. I got this Manniology Hanny's Mannies, and I'm sorry, I've never seen Hanny's Mannies, and a lot of their collab pet plates are from people that I have never heard of before, and because they got a collab plate, I go check them out, and I've not been disappointed yet. So this adorable unicorn plate. I have got so many unicorn plates. I don't need any more, but I purchased this one to give to you guys. So, most of the money that I earn from Manniology, from you guys using my code, I have turned around and bought stuff to give away to you guys, okay? And I will continue to do that. This one, unfortunately, is not. I'm gonna think probably do this one very first and try to get the stuff sent out immediately. It's too late for Memorial Day since this is Memorial Day weekend. But this is super cute. MO54. I mean, you guys can go check out the links, and if there's something you want to buy, for all means, go for it. But if you enter a giveaway and you already have what I'm offering for that video, I'll send you something else. If you have a duplicate, say you have this plate, I will replace it with something else. Okay? But I will also be giving you more things. I've got a lot of plates that I have just like swatched once, and polishes that I've just swatched once. So if you are not opposed to something that has been used like that, I will be sending stuff like that too. I don't think I will be featuring any of that stuff, as you know, this is the giveaway. Okay, shut up, Guileen. You're 8 minutes in and you've showed one, two plates. All right, that plate is going to be up for grabs. I've also got a bottle of Satin Blush, Merlot, Straight Up Black, So Metal. I'm not sure how I'm going to group these yet, but this Beauty Big Bang cool metallic blue that everybody just loves. I had to get an extra one for you guys. A sticky base coat from Glisten and Glow. This pink, and the two plates I swatched the other day from Beauty Big Bang. I have some other plates also from Beauty Big Bang. I have a Manniology round stamper and stamper head, and this is like my all-time favorite one that I use constantly. This thing is so old. A cotton claw. I have two sets of white and black stamping polishes from Manniology. I bought an extra Clarastella plate that has the landscapes. This one is called I Love Your Accent, I think, I believe. I tried to get the Pardon My French tip plate for you guys, but it is sold out. If they get it back in before the giveaway, I will absolutely purchase that and give that away also. I got a Rebel Yell stamper kit, a Lotus mat, a mini mat, another Ice Cube stamper from Beauty Big Bang, Lucy's stash. I bought the 20 for 20 deal. So everything in that is going in the giveaway. There are vinyls, another plate, time machine. That one's super cute. I don't even have that one. You guys, there's so much stuff here that I can't even balance. Aw, man, I just dinged my nail. Got nail. That's cute. Some nail caviar for decorating, for nail art. There are several little square plates. Oh. These wildflower lacquer polishes in emerald green, Sereno, and sapphire. Oh, I got some ridge filling I don't need. I won't use ridge filling base coat. I don't even know. There's more plates. Like I said, there's more plates. There's more polishes. I'm going to absolutely fill up the anything ships boxes that I'll be giving away. Okay? So, lots and lots of stuff that I'm happy to give back for you guys using my code. I appreciate your support so much. And pretty much every dime that I earn goes back into buying things that to show you guys, okay? So I really appreciate it, and I just want to say a big thank you to everyone, all right? Okay, I'll see you back soon. He ran over there and there he goes. He still got the
Still got the
strawberry
strawberry.
in his mouth. Yeah.
Say chicken. Gobble, gobble, gobble. You're late to the game, Mr. Turkey. He wants to pet the chicken. Say chicken. Turkey chicken. Chicken, 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 chicken. Penny's like, get out of my yard, chicken. Come, 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 come. Oh, there's one.
This little overalls and barefoot.
I know, he's so cute. Farmer Lucas. Get out of my way. Come. He knows how to do that, Casey.
Open the gate?
Yes.
You have to get a thing for it.
Well, I'm not gonna leave. Uh oh, get him off, Sam.
Get away from sausage. And grumpy.
Boogie boogie boo. Boogie boogie boo. Boogie boogie boo. Boogie boogie boo.